Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Nunu, and welcome to One-on-One with your boy, Nunu. Yeah, this is a special edition for One-on-One with Nunu because we are really going one-on-one, for real. I decided to go on a 10-day diet, a 10-day fast. It's called the Master Cleanse Diet, a.k.a. Lemonade Diet. All right, so I went to Whole Foods. Yeah, I bought this expensive-ass shit. This costs $20, and this is called maple syrup grade B. You need organic lemon juice. Organic lemon juice. So I got two of them just in case. Yeah, I will run out. I got cayenne pepper. Yeah, I'm familiar with the cayenne pepper because of the gumbo. So cayenne pepper. Sea salt. You got to get organic sea salt. That's the sea salt right here. And on top of that, I went and got organic smooth. It's like a laxative tea. Alright. Oh, that's it. That's mainly it for the recipe. Also, I went to CVS and I purchased this. I did not feel like going to Walmart. I would have saved a lot of money. $7.99, y'all know. I should have went to Walmart. It's $7.99 for this. CVS did not sell measuring cups, so I got a 8 ounce cup, and it's equals to US is equal to 1 cup. So 8 fluent equals 1 cup. There's nothing left. I got some sushi because I know 10 days without eating, I wanted to eat something the day before I start, or something that I really love. If I can't have gumbo, I have sushi. That's my two favorite things, gumbo and sushi. Remember, my birthday is September 10th. You gotta remember that. Coupons, all right? Connor girl. Oh, shit. I'm on my knees, y'all. Y'all know. I don't get on my knees. I got some, bam, some purified water. CVS, this is $3 for CVS. Okay, you start off with 2 liters of purified water.
Whoever you are, wherever you live, water is the liquid of life.
Then you add 1 cup of maple bee syrup. Inside 2 liter bottle or container. And then you add the 1 cup of lemon juice or fresh lemon inside the container also. Then you add 1 pinch of cayenne pepper. And then you shake that ass. You can drink 60 to 80 fluent ounces a day. Make sure you bring a bottle of this lemonade dye with you everywhere you go so you can drink it throughout the day. What's up, y'all? This is Nunu. Today is day number two of the Master Cleanse Diet, the lemonade diet, aka whatever. So, yeah, the only difference I'm feeling is I dream a lot about food. I can't watch TV because I look at all these McDonald's, Jack in the Box, and all these commercials on TV that have delicious fast food. And I think that after these 10 days, I want to accomplish not eating fast food at all. Because I'm just like, fast food is the motherfucking devil. You know what I'm saying? But today is my grandmother's birthday. Okay? Y'all listening, right? And my family, they want to go to mother beefing Papa Do's, my favorite restaurant in Texas. They want to go to Papa Do's, and I have to go. I gotta go to Papa Do's, and I think this will be a challenge for me. I cannot eat anything on this diet. I can't eat anything at all but drink.
It's me and Nunu.
Today is number two of my master cleanse. And this is all I'm drinking, right? The lemon juice, whatever. And I'm a Papa Do's. So Today is a lot of temptation. See that? See that? That's crab and crawfish. Everybody has crabs and fish and chicken. I just do a lot of temptation. Popular is my favorite restaurant.
Yay! Woo! Y'all lame.
What's good, y'all? This is day number four. This is day number four. Yeah, not really has changed. I think the worst is behind me. Only thing that I hate most of all is watching TV. So what I mainly do is edit a lot for my website, yourboynoon.com. Yeah. Because I hate watching TV because commercials. Because I realize that they have a lot of fast food commercials on TV. And Burger King have a new sandwich. It was so hard. And then the worst thing about being on this master cleanse is your dreams. I don't think anybody out there has dreams like I have, whoever was on a master cleanse. But I had a dream that I went to a breakfast and I ate a biscuit. And I woke up and I started licking my lips. And I almost cried. I was like, oh my God. I thought it felt so real. It felt like I really broke my diet. Yeah. But yeah, I need to say, I feel like a werewolf.
That you're standing on your own, blinded and unguided.
What's up, y'all? This is day number five. See, my hair is always in one and shit. Yeah. See, I can do so many fucking looks, y'all. It's crazy. But I just woke up, and actually, I'm on the way to me and my family. We're going to Six Flags. Today is Sunday, day number five. I'm still faithfully on this diet. I'm getting used to the juice, so I guess that's my temporary replacement to food. Yeah, so I'm on my way to San Antonio, Texas with the family. Hopefully I lose some calories sweating in that fucking heat. It's hot as hell in Texas, y'all. So, that was Mariah Carey. I love this song. This is one of my favorite Mariah Carey songs. People use it, my lips. Today is number 6 on my master cleanse diet, and I guess Saturday morning I will start eating light fruit. I just want to clear up something. I was tweeting and someone asked me, you don't need to lose weight. I want this to be a challenge. This is a challenge for me. This is like one of the most challenging things I ever done my whole life. This is crazy, y'all. This is some crazy shit. Imagine 6 days without eating. I think every day of your life you should tell yourself, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Because you need that faith. You need that the faith the size of a mustard seed to, you know, that keeps you pushing. And I think talking to God and talking to my friends, you really gave me motivation to accomplish this 10-day diet fast, whatever you want to call it. But this is, I think it's making me feel happier. It makes me think a lot. I think not eating makes me paranoid. So I think a lot about my future and I think a lot about what I'm trying to accomplish. Hey, what's up, y'all? This still is day number 6. I'm still gonna work out later on tonight, so I'm gonna give you a weigh-in. But I just wanna let you know about temptation, because temptation is a bitch, alright? See this shit? This is mixed with cherries and it's strawberry yogurt. Cherries, cheesecake, all kind of shit. My coworker get all kind of shit for free. She offered me shit, and she offered me fish, fried fish today. But you always gotta tell yourself you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Because if you're trying to accomplish a goal, if you're trying to, you know, put that bar up there, you really gotta say no. What's up? This is day number 7. Day number 7, and yeah, I'm feeling good. I get compliments at work telling me that my skin is looking clearer and nicer, and there's a glow about me. So I'm really happy. I'm getting used to the to this and to the lemon juice, pure lemon juice. Yeah, organic. So I think that this is a big challenge for me. I'm still hungry than a motherfucker, but at the same time, y'all, it teaches me to be patient. Be patient, and my body's looking better. See? No. It was good. Today is day number 8. Today is Wednesday. Actually, today is my father's birthday. So happy birthday to you if you're watching. I don't think you are. But today is number 8. Three more days. 8, 9, 10. So 3 more days until the end of my 10-day master cleanse. I lost a lot of weight. My face, I think when you lose weight, you lose it from your face first. And it shows throughout your whole body. So, yeah, I'm still working out, still doing this. So, yeah. Another day, another challenge. Was good. Today is day number 9. Today is Master Cleanse Diet number 9. And I'm headed to work right now. I went to the gym this morning. I'm still faithfully on the Master Cleanse Diet. Wow. I was so like, I didn't even want to take a fucking crumb. Like my sister, she was teasing me with some fried chicken, y'all, right? She put the fried chicken under my nose, the smell from the chicken, the juicy smell. I'm hungry! Yeah, I am soaking wet. I just came from the gym. You can see my nipples. I just came from the gym, finished working out. My total goal was the one. With 10 pounds, 185, alright, you listening, y'all listening, right, alright, so I went to the gym, the first thing I did, got on the scale, and my total was 182, so I lost, 13 pounds, I wanted to lose 10, I'm happy, I lost 13 pounds, and, I've been receiving compliments from my friends, family, and I just want to thank everyone online for supporting me, letting me know I can do it. Because if you can't last 10 days without eating but drinking fresh lemon juice and this, you know, this recipe, you can do anything. So I believe I can. We got a bug in my nose, y'all. Hold up a second. I believe you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you, baby. But I think the next step I'm going to do is eat light, because people usually say, you better not pick up, baby. On my mind right now is a baconator from Wendy's, Taco Bell, chicken and bacon chalupa. Woo! That sounds so good right now, y'all. But now I'm going to progress myself. I'll probably eat like fast food once a month. When you so used to not eating that much as you used to, you tend to look at fast food like, the fast food is the motherfucking devil. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. My nipples, why my nipple is pointing out and my shirt is soaking wet, been sweating. Ooh. Ooh, my arms. Yeah. But anyways, if you wanna try this recipe, you can visit yourboynunu.com.
Oh no!
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Nunu, just visit yourboynunu.com.